Can I have a motion to go back to session?
So.
Second by Councilman Freeman, seconded by Councilman Cashmere. All in favor?
Aye.
Thank you. At this time, we're going to have a review of consent agenda items.
All items with an asterisk are considered to be non-controversial by the council and be approved by one motion. There may be further discussion prior to the vote upon the request of a member of the public or a council member. Also, any item may be removed for further discussion or for roll call vote, in which case the item will be removed and considered in its normal sequence as part of general order of business.
Thank you. Our resolutions, what I'd like the council to allow me to do is read through the resolutions, at which point, if there are any matters we'd like pulled and non-consent, at the conclusion of reading through them, please then indicate which resolution. Resolution 1101, adoption of the bylaws for the year 2011. 1102, approval of the mayor and council 2011 meeting dates. 1103, appointment of the council president for the year 2011. 1104, appointment of the council committees for the year 2011. 1105, Sue Connolly, reappointment as borough clerk. 1106, Rosemary Fajotis, reappointment as CFO. 1107, approval of membership in the New Jersey League of Municipalities. 1108, approval of volunteer tuition credit program. Resolution 1109, Daniel Kucinich, reappointment as housing officer. Resolution 1110, John Perkins, reappointment as clean community coordinator. 1111, John Perkins, reappointment as affirmative action compliance officer. 1112, approval of payroll account. 1113, approval of the finance office petty cash account. 1114, approval of the municipal court cash account. 1115, approval of police department petty cash fund. 1116, participation in the state management fund. 1117, reappointment of John Perkins as JIF commissioner and Mary Winner as the alternate JIF commissioner. 1118, establishment of delinquent tax rate penalties. 1119, authorization of investment of idle funds. 1120, designation of official depositories. 1121, adoption of the 2011 temporary municipal budget. 1122, emergency management committee designation. 1123, approval of 2011 block party and street closing applications. 1124, designation of the borough's official newspapers. Resolution 1125 has been moved. 1126, fire department interborough mutual aid. 1127, fire department mutual aid with New Milford, Oradell, and River Edge. 1128, fire department special operations mutual aid agreement. 1129, adoption of the Bergen County Natural Hazard Mitigation Plan. 1130, Northwest Bergen County Utilities Authority Interlocal Service Agreement. 1131, Dr. Peter Rossi, reappointment to the Board of Trustees of the Dixon Homestead Library. 1132, Erwin Buckheister, reappointment to the Rent Leveling Board as alternate homeowner representative. 1133, Lillian DeCristofaro, reappointment to the Rent Leveling Board as landlord representative. Are there any resolution to be put on non-consent?
Mr. Mayor, I'd like to put in 1104 non-consent.
Okay. Anyone else? Seeing and hearing none, I have a motion on the consent agenda.
So moved.
Offered by Councilman Stiliano.
Second.
Seconded by Councilman Zuchansky. Any discussion at this time regarding any of the resolutions on consent? Seeing and hearing none, I have a motion to open it to the public on consent agenda items only.
So moved.
Sure. Offered by Councilman Stiliano, seconded by Councilman Carrick. Right?
Yes.
Thank you. All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Okay. At this time, if anyone would like to address the consent agenda, I ask that you step forward and state your name and address for the record. Seeing and hearing none, I have a motion to close the consent agenda.
So moved.
Second.
Offered by Councilman Carrick, seconded by Councilman Freeman. All in favor?
Aye.
Any further discussion? Hearing none, have a roll call vote on the consent agenda.
Councilmembers Carrick.
Yes.
Casper.
Yes.
Freeman.
Yes.
Manna.
Yes.
Stiliano.
Yes.
Zuchansky.
Yes.
Thank you. We have one item on non-consent, that being Resolution 1125. Can I have a motion at this time?
1104.
I'm sorry, I circled 1125. 1104. I need a motion offered by Councilman Carrick.
Second.
Seconded by Councilman Stiliano. Any discussion at this time?
No.
Seeing here none, can I have a motion to open up to the public on resolution 1104, the council meeting, offered by Councilman Stiliano. Seconded by Councilman Mano. All in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed? Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, if you'd like to address resolution 1104, I ask that you step forward and state your name and address for the record. Seeing here none, can I have a motion to close?
So moved.
Offered by Councilman Carrick.
Second.
Seconded by Councilman Freeman. All in favor?
Aye.
Can I have a roll call vote, please?
Councilmembers Carrick?
No.
Casper?
Yes.
Freeman?
No.
Mano?
Yes.
Stiliano?
No.
Demchansky?
Yes.
What's the time? 3:30. The motion fails and will be considered at the next meeting. Can I have a motion to open up to the public at this time?
So moved.
Second.
Offered by Councilman Stiliano, seconded by Councilman Freeman. All in favor?
Aye.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to address the governing body in public participation, I ask that you step forward and state your name and address for the record. Seeing here none, can I have a motion to close?
So moved.
Second.
Offered by Councilman Mano, seconded by Councilman Freeman. All in favor?
Aye.
At this time, ladies and gentlemen, can I have a motion to adjourn?
So moved.
Offered by Councilman Stiliano, seconded by Councilman Freeman. All in favor?
Aye.
Ladies and gentlemen, we meet on the next Tuesday, third Tuesday. Have a good evening.